Coco Charlie is an Imperial Stout. It's a 9.1%, fairly bitter. We took the base recipe for Charlie and added a whole mess of cacao nibs, a little bit of vanilla bean to it to add kind of like a dark bitter chocolate note to what was already a pretty fairly roasty coffee oriented stout. If you don't know why I'm calling it Coco Charlie, maybe you shouldn't be drinking it.